hata ho nivikara nivaraga kunu nituhondangana nivatero mtu kunu nivija nivaraga aho nuhuturi kandi itaka likahewa na district yona kuruga ahiguru ahali president ili itaka lenu bakalirekura bamanya ngo twagabira umulimi twagabira numulisi betu hagati ha district nu haruho omuhondangano bwo gutakora ubwinganize
government ka government katugari itaka buri musongora wena kutungo kuhumura ninga katungo buteka hashikire kuba nakora ki nikaro wabo beti to bakutorora batora batweta entera hamwe entera hamwe so sahazin tutuli bantu nizo katembo korora utugereze kukora nka bantu kusemeza umwanya kukure ibyo bisake ibyo bwine mbaturora cyumu nka bantu ababi
the halt that was put by the RDC last year was not respected. People were mobilized from the mountains and came, encroached, began cultivating and plowing, building up new houses. Up today, the system is still going on. They are still coming and building. So that means the halt of the RDC was not respected.
It's still a status quo. People should stay where they are, but except that these new intruders who just came in recently, we are reliably informed that we were brought in by Kasagama, but we are still investigating it. But we believe that we shall sit with these two groups and analyze it. Because initially, the first two cultivators and the cattle keepers who are fighting are now one teamed up to fight the other new ones who have come in, so which is very dangerous. But we mean this yesterday, but when you had an extraordinary security meeting, then we discussed about it, and we even consulted the chief magistrate and resident state attorney for legal guidance. So I think we'll come out with something that will benefit all of you.